Hello, it's Izzy from Twinkl here. Today we're going to take a good look at this transport bar graph activity to help Key Stage 1 children with their math skills. You can use this transport bar graph in a number of different ways. In all of the ways though, the children are going to need to count the vehicles really carefully. So this is good practice for those counting skills. One of the ways we could use this is for children to count the vehicles carefully and then represent each vehicle on the graph using an interlocking cube, like I'm doing here. Children will be able to see really clearly which vehicle is the most popular or which vehicle is the least common. That children can complete this activity is to use coloured pens or pencils to colour in the bar graph representing each number of vehicles, like I'm doing here. Once children are confident with this bar graph activity, why not take the activity outside and extend it further? Or from a window inside your home if it's raining outside. Can children count the number of different vehicles driving past their home or school using a tally chart? Once children have collected this data or information, they could represent it in a bar graph like the one that they tried earlier. I hope you've enjoyed exploring the transport bar graphs with me today. If you've enjoyed this video, why not check out our other Twinkl Teachers videos too. See you next time. Bye.